Hey guys, it's me, Rom here, and in today's video, I'm on my way to
New Zealand. Hey guys, it's Rom the Cuber. Thank you all so much for 100 subscribers. The X-Man Bell Service.
My main win goes for Phoenix Cube Championship.
And in today's video, I'm going to be unboxing. Hey guys, it's me Ram here, and in today's video I'm going to be critiquing Cube Heads 2.16 average of 5 on 2x2.
X-Cubers 1 scramble.
Three gummy out of the box. Still deserves 2 tier.
Who is your cubing inspiration? We're reconstructing Martin Ekdahl's 1.21 world record average cube box results with Nobel cubes.
Why I still main the original WRM?
These three colors are completely solved. WR scramble and 0.35.
Definitely the best mega in the market.
Rob, you're talking about the Yuzu, but have you ever tried the Diane? It's so good.
Rob, you gotta get this. It's amazing.
I am now officially sponsored by SpeedCube Shop. You can now use my discount code RAM at SpeedCube Shop to get 5% off your order, support my channel, as well as get a shout out at the end of my latest video.
R and F2 to set this up into a 3-move insert. R, U prime, R prime, and we finish the face. Slow and gummy feeling into a J-perm with no AUF. How is your English so fluent? And yeah, it's surrounded by greenery.
Start out with the Gantt Hurl Magnet. The turning on the AUSU WRM can be described as really fast. We recently just hit 3,000 subscribers. Thank you all so much for this amazing milestone.
Actually, you know what? Let's go ahead and do a quick solve right now. The turning is super nice.
Hey Ram. Well, I don't know how to word this, but I think everyone in the New Zealand cubing community is looking forward to having you, and it's really hard to like word it, because it's like we've been friends online for such a long time, and to think that you're actually gonna come like live here for a few years is very exciting, I must say. And I wish you the best for everything you're gonna do in the future, like uni and cubing and just making new friends. And yeah, I wish you all the best and see you in NZ soon.
Hi Ram, I'm excited to finally meet you when you come to NZ, and you're really cool and you get Indian NR.
Hey guys, it's me Adrian here, and today we're going to be welcoming Ram to New Zealand. So I've been talking to you for like so long, Ram, and it's so exciting that you're finally coming to New Zealand. I know you've made a lot of friends here already to try get into the community, and don't you worry, everybody loves you. So good job and welcome, and I hope you have a good luck. Good luck.
Cameron here. Welcome to New Zealand, bro. I hope your flight from Mumbai to Auckland was alright. I hope your university goes well, that everything goes smoothly. I also hope that your cubing goals will all be achieved here in New Zealand and that we're all accommodating. Hope to see you soon, bro.
Hey, Ram. I've really enjoyed getting to know you online over the past couple of years, and it'll just be so cool to finally meet you in person. I'm deeply grateful for how generous you always are with your time, when you help me get videos of my averages from streams and stuff. And I hope that Auckland Uni is really good for you. I'm sure you'll fit in well with the Cuban community here in NZ.
Hey Rom, Ashley here. I just want to say myself and a bunch of other people in the New Zealand Cuban community are really looking forward to you coming to New Zealand. I'm sure you'll fit in easily and make lots of new friends, whether that's at Cuban competitions, university, or even at other places. I'm really excited as we're going to be studying at the same university. We can see each other quite frequently. I wish you all the best.
Hey Ron, welcome to New Zealand. I hope your studies go well and I hope you break your PR 2x2 average here. And yeah, welcome to New Zealand.